Richmond Athletic team. I'm here with Coach Joyner after we just played Savannah State. And Coach Joyner, tonight the team had a little trouble with turnovers. Can you explain how you plan to fix that going forward?
You just gotta take care of the ball. Strategic to be called to stop a turnover. They have to take better care of the ball. They got to take ownership of that. If they do that, then we'll rectify the problem.
Okay. And the team battled back hard before seemingly going on a cold streak and wasn't able to close out the game. Any thoughts on what happened there?
Sometimes you're gonna have nights like that where you aren't shooting the ball as well as you should have. That's okay. What you got to do is defend. You can't give up 8 three-pointers. You can't give up some of the plays that we gave up. Their legs weren't there. I don't know, for whatever reason, like I said, we could say the number of games we played over a certain number of days, but all that don't matter, no excuses. You know, they got to come show up every night. We just didn't show up tonight.
Okay, and Coach, the goal is to win every night. You came up short tonight, but were you still overall satisfied with your team's effort?
I'm never satisfied when we lose. So. Okay. No, I was not.
Okay, and your next game is coming up in a couple days in New York at Madison Square Garden against Howard. What do you expect to see from your team in that game?
Hopefully a better effort. I mean, we'll get up the road tomorrow, let them off and get a little bit of rest on their legs, and then hopefully give a better effort. You know, and if they give a better effort, I think they have a good chance of winning the ball game.
All right, thanks, Coach.